Hi everyone, thanks for stopping in. Today I have a Temu order. This is actually my second order with Temu. It is a site that I found wandering about online. It's very, very, very inexpensive and was very, very quick to arrive. So I think both orders I got within about a week after ordering them. The prices on these are absolutely amazing. The first order was strictly jewelry. I got a lot of earrings, a few necklaces, a couple of containers to hold my jewelry in. But the new order had a few odds and ends in there. First thing I got was some bobbin and thread holders. I cannot organize my bobbins and threads together so that I can have a little bit better organized space. I cannot remember the cost on everything. I do believe this was 30 of the bobbin holders, 30 of the bobbin and threads, and I believe they were $3 in some sense. Like I said, everything on this site was extremely, extremely inexpensive. Most of these earrings were under $2. So let's just kind of started opening it and realizing these were sounds that you might appreciate. So I thought I'd open them together. Alright, let's just get right to it. Again, everything I believe is made in China, but it is shipped locally here in the States. I can look up some more information for you and put it at the end of this video. But the site is called Temu, T-E-M-U. I have to be playing a card game, Solitaire to be exact. And this kept popping up in the sidebar talking about Temu, so I researched it, looked it up, realized that it was a reputable company, so I went ahead and placed an order. I was so happy with that order that I've placed one more, and I've got a few more things in my cart to be placed now. So anyway, without further ado, let's get right into my bag of goodies. Have been focusing on the hanging earrings, the dinglies, wrap earrings, whatever you'd like to call them. I thought those were really pretty. And then of course, when I get all my jewelry, I do clean everything in alcohol first before I wear them. This was an earring and necklace set. Even this one with the necklace and the earrings, I think, was maybe $2.50. Like I said, I kept seeing the site while I was playing games and went and did my research to see if it was something I got it from, and it was. So, like I said, this is now my second delivery that I've gotten from them, my second order. I just thought this ring was so fun and so, so pretty. Not sure which finger it's going to go on yet, but it does fit both indexes and middle fingers. So, but I just thought that pink with the purple stones was just absolutely fun and pretty. Just leave a few things out since I'll probably clean them right after this. In my last order, I had ordered a set of Van Gogh earrings. they had the scream, the sunflowers, and this, but I really fell in love with these, but I liked them so much. I went back to get the sunflowers. And like I said, everything is changing. Really, really like those, and they are so comfortable to wear. They are super lightweight. The earrings that first attracted me to the site in the advertisement were these. These are dragonflies. When I left my last job to go to the one that I am currently in now, which I have to say I am absolutely loving my new job. One of the clients at the last facility gifted me a dragonfly ornament, and she just was letting me know her belief on the dragonfly, and I have to tell you, I'm totally of the same mindset. So I saw these and I just took it as a sign, and I had to get. There is also a pendant that matches these as well. And that was from the first order that I got. The Van Goghs and the dragonfly earrings were both from my first order. Just love the filigree, the vintage look on these. I love vintage dangly delicate earrings. So that was that. The next that I got, and I've been into a really fun moon and star kick lately. These are so, so pretty. This is the sun version of that one. Straightened away there, and then that is the moon version. Like I said, they have got such a variety of jewelry. I haven't even scratched the surface with everything that I've gotten, but I absolutely fell in love with. Adorable is probably going to be my word to describe this whole haul. Simple, but cute. This was a repurchase. I did order these the last time they came in. I absolutely loved them. And very first day that I wore them, I lost one. I did not put the back on. I thought the hoop or loop was deep enough that they would stay in the ears, but they did not. So I wound up losing one. So I had to replace these. I got so many compliments the day that I. And I do work with animals, so the cat and animal theme just makes for a good day. stars and animal themes. I thought these were really cute. A lightweight plastic, but you got your little kitty sitting on the moon. Again, staying with the animal theme, I didn't find very many things with dogs on them, but they had an awful lot of stuff with cats on them. And Miss Kitty is off sulking somewhere. She is just here playing around with everything and knocked you guys over. So, needless to say, she was asked to leave the room and she's not happy about it. But I thought these were cute. And these are on the same, same styling as these. So they are lightweight. And I thought you got your little kitty theme going on again. And I will open it up so you can see these as well. With the kitty theme, I could not pass this one up. They were so adorable, and I love the eyes on this kitty. And close her up. No worry about losing this puppy. But I thought these were absolutely beautiful. And they arrived and looked better than they did even in the picture. Boho vintage styling. These guys were absolutely gorgeous. I am in love with this. Just a very, very simple. It almost has a fretboard feeling to it here. And then I love the stone at the top. Also did get a couple of pendants in here. This one here, light blue, it glows in the dark. I have a ring and a moon from the last shipment. Let me see if I can get the moon up here. But this was the moon. Again, I got it in the blue coloring. This will glow along with the stone that's in the middle there. So let's take a look at this one. This one, again, like I said, is a glow in the dark. You do need to set it in the sunshine or in a light. Filigree pattern on it. It does open up, okay. I'm not sure the reason for that. When it's not on the chain, you can actually open that up, but I can't wait to see. I'm going to have this one sit in the light and then see how it glows. And on this particular order, these were the ones that started my my shopping excursion, if you will. I thought these were absolutely beautiful. And I love the fact that it's not a bright gold. It's kind of a vintagey bronze gold, if you will. But I just thought these were absolutely gorgeous. And then, of course, looking at these led me to all the rest. Let's see what that goes into. Do come with the rubber trackings, which are really comfortable. Again, staying with the moon and the sun theme. I thought these were really cute. And they have little incentives for you too when you're purchasing the things. There is free shipping. I will tell you that right off the bat. Always free shipping, no matter the amount that you spend. They have some of the most prettiest, gorgeous, simple, fun rings. And so I got a ring sizer. This, I believe, was 70 cents. So I got a ring sizer so that I would know what size to order all the rings in, because, of course, I've got a bunch of rings in my cart now that I just need to go back and pick the correct size for. So I thought that was handy. Let's try one more of the items that I actually ordered. These were really, really cute. And these came out a lot smaller than they looked in the picture, which actually made me happy. Where am I at? Where are you at? There we go. So those, I thought, they're so small, so delicate, and just really, really cute. So those were all of the things that I had purchased. Then, towards the end, when I was putting everything in the cart and getting ready to check out, they were like, free gift. I'm like, ooh, what's that? 42 pair of earrings. That's what these are. Normally $30. I believe they were on sale for $10. I got them for free. Just a bunch of really pretty Western style vintage boho danglies and posts. I love the sea turtles and the tree of life. Got yourself a few hearts. Turquoise feel, which gives them the westerning look there. Quite a variety of, excuse me, quite a variety of different types of dangles too. A lot of really, really pretty India motifs. But these 42 pairs of earrings were free with my purchase. So I just thought I'd give you a little gander at what I got on this brand new site that I'm actually in love with. They have everything. Like I said, I've been focusing mainly on jewelry, but they have clothing, they have sewing, they have crochet, knitting, they have, excuse me, health and beauty, menswear, girlswear, womenswear, boyswear. They have wigs, which I have been trying to have a little bit more fun with that. Almost everything that is on here is what I got last time. Oops, I'm throwing things around because that's what I do. I absolutely love these too. I got those in the last shipment. I got these in the last shipment. got those. These were in the last shipment. So yes, and a ton of rings. I got a ton of rings as well. I believe I showed you these when I first got them. And then this is the glow-in-the-dark ring that I got to go with the glow-in-the-dark necklace. And these were from a Vicon order that was too hard to pass up as well. And I did open and do a video on these when I opened these up. So I will probably post that somewhere up above here so that you can see that video as well. We do a whole separate video on that. But I did get a bunch of Christmas and Halloween earrings as well. And then this was the dragonfly keychain that the client got me. Oh my God, it was absolutely beautiful. She, just an amazing person. When she found out I was leaving, she brought me in a couple things. But ever since she told me about the dragonflies, and I've kind of looked into it myself, I feel very strongly the same way that she did, that dragonflies are good luck. And so I've been following the theme ever since. Thank you so very much for stopping in and taking a look at my earring haul. I just realized this was all earrings except for the sewing things that we did get. Thank you again for stopping in. I hope you enjoyed this type of video. I hope the sewings were pleasing, and you take care, and we will see you in the next video. Bye bye.